This past week, we attended the Shane Hurlbut Illumination Experience. This is a cinematography workshop that was put on by MZ, and we were in Chicago getting a chance to be involved in the tour. And I got to say, first and foremost, it was just an amazing experience. Shane Hurlbut is definitely an amazing cinematographer. He's someone that I've respected for a long time. He's done some amazing work. And one of the biggest things, though, is that he's always given back to the community. And never before, though, has it been this big and this hands-on. And so I was really excited to get a chance to work directly with him. In Chicago, they also had the masterclass, which was the second day where they went even more in-depth. But first, let's go over the workshop. The workshop was an amazing overview. It started off with Shane really giving people an introduction to the different roles on the crew. For people that were new to cinematography or being on set, this was a great introduction. A lot of stuff I knew, but it was really good to hear an overview coming from somebody that does this day in and day out. Then Shane went into some of the overviews about the different styles of lighting and techniques that he does just for standard lighting of faces, which every cinematographer does something a little different, and it's really nice to see their style, because at the end of the day, lighting faces is one of the biggest things that you'll do as a cinematographer. And so to see his way of doing it was really, really interesting. And he had a really unique approach to some stuff that opened my eyes to new possibilities. Then we got into a lot of different styles, different techniques. We got to see the crew hands-on lighting a scene, which is really, really neat. And then Shane kind of went back and forth and showed different ways of doing stuff, different camera techniques, using things like dollies, movies, all sorts of different tools to show what the different tools would accomplish. By the end of day one, I was really swimming in new information, and I really enjoy the overview and the different things that Shane went through. Really, day one was all about just kind of cramming as much information as you could to learn how to shoot and open your mind to how to move the camera.
Through lighting, through camera, through the choice of lenses, you're getting golden nuggets that I'm sharing with you that it's taken me tons of time and tons of years and years to really formulate and master the way that I prep movies, the way that I prep commercials. And I'm passing all of this on to every attendee.
Then day two was the masterclass, and this was really, really cool. This was hands-on with Shane Hurlbut and his crew. Not only were we watching them, but we were actually interacting with them. I had the opportunity for one of the lighting setups to actually be the DP assigned and work side-by-side with Shane for lighting a scene. This was exciting for me. I just kind of threw ideas at him. I wanted to hear him say yes. I wanted to hear him say no to ideas that I had. And I mean, in no other opportunity would I be able to work next to an ASC cinematographer and really be bouncing ideas off of him. And this alone was totally worth the price of admission. So I left the entire experience with new ideas, with new techniques that I can apply to my own cinematography. What I would say for somebody that's considering going to the workshop is simply this. If you're new to cinematography, if you're new to shooting, this is a really, really great introduction by somebody that is doing it in Hollywood. And you're not going to get this opportunity much elsewhere. Frankly, most people that are doing workshops are people that are in more independent video and not in Hollywood. Shane shows his abilities through this workshop, and it's really, really cool to be working with somebody like that. Of course, if you can't attend the workshop, they also have the digital download option, which I highly recommend. This is a no-brainer course to pick up. It's definitely going to have tons of nuggets for you to take on. So I give a big thumbs up. We love being able to attend it, and I definitely recommend checking it out.
What you're learning in the 12 hours of this experience is we're bringing Hollywood to every city across the country.